You had a few most basic needs, those to reach about from high speed. You had to get out there and see what that baby could do. Gilbert's crown is greatest friend on the soft drop of Bonneville. Great private step to beat the rate of sound. He has not a bit of animosity when it comes to painting a high velocity. He learned to fly with four wheels on the ground. On the road, the man behind the scene, the mastermind behind the machine, he had a knack for making a motor scream. Wasn't a bolt he couldn't turn, and I wouldn't make those tires burn. He always pushed the limits beyond the extreme. Right into the record yet. Yes, man, he'll play it. He just got lucky. That's a good thing, boy. He's coming to the end. We'll feel the kind of shit that trend. He's tired of the rule and real of it. Let's be tough. Left behind the moon is a shape. He bought a house in 5 or 6 acres. Speed was no longer his range of passion. He blended into the quiet scenery. And even with all that, all his greenery. Now bought and sold a John Deere tractor. After only about a week, will that old John Deere develop the leak? And it burned oil faster than he could buy it. So he parked him in his garage, he was right behind a 69 Dodge. He loved it hard, he couldn't deny it. So he pulled out that excuse to an engineer on the spot on the road back, from pure to solid, but off of aluminum. He torched as well as the engine bay, well, that was really just the only way, because damn John Deere just didn't have enough room.